Hey guys, welcome to today's video. So my mom and I are actually going to be going to a bridal expo today. I'm really intrigued to see the information that bridal expos can provide, and hopefully we can check out some cool vendors that we will maybe use for the wedding. Who knows? But I am excited. We actually just saw a venue that is close by. Really like it. I'm hopeful for that location, but we'll have to see. We'll have to run the numbers and look at the menu and the stations and see exactly what we would be getting if we decide to go with that place. It seems like a really strong possibility, so we'll just have to wait and see. But I can't wait to bring you guys inside. Never been to an expo, so I don't really know what to expect, but should be fun. A nice girl's day. I just got home from the bridal expo. I have an entire bag worth of goodies from different vendors. I'm just gonna go through them right now, but I also have a pamphlet for everything that I discussed with Glen Harbor. I really loved this location. I could definitely see myself marrying Sean there. So I can't wait for him to come home so that we can go over the stations and see all the different catering options, because cocktail hour is where it's at when you go to weddings. So food and entertainment, most important parts of weddings, but also the scenery itself is absolutely breathtaking. So I could definitely see Sean and I getting married there. I'm excited for him to see everything that I found out about today, but also I'm really looking forward to going through this bag because it was half stuffed before I even got it. So there's some things in here that I don't even know what's in there, but I really did find a couple of vendors that I'm interested in getting quotes from. One is a DJ, another is a photographer. So I'm gonna go over some of those options with Sean and we'll see if any of them are a possibility for our wedding. So this is actually one of the photography and videography companies that I looked into. They're called Regency, and they actually know Glen Island pretty well. They're actually one of the recommended vendors on the Glen Island recommended list. So they have worked together. So I think that if we do end up going with Glen Island, this is a great option for photography. And I really liked the girl that I spoke to. She had a nice vibe, very warm, very welcoming. So this is the studios for portraits, photography, and videography that I'm considering. These are two of the DJ and entertainment companies we're considering. And when I say we, I mean my mom and I. We looked into this. We talked to these three guys. They were really nice. But my mom actually knows the guy who is in charge of this company. And this DJ was there, this MC. I was able to talk with him, and he was really cool, really nice. They actually had their entire setup there, so we were able to kind of jam out. They did give us a coupon, but they have a bunch of different options, and so did EMP. They have a bunch of different options, too, of the type of entertainment that they offer. So I'll recommend these to Sean, see what he thinks. But I mean, I was listening to Hal Prince's music and entertainment the entire time we were at the bridal boutique, and I absolutely loved their music. So I am probably leaning more towards them. But again, we have to see. So I did receive a bunch of different coupons and advertisements and different things that every entertainment, every florist, every photographer, just everything that you need in a wedding, they were all already put in our bags. So if you wanted to get a bigger packet, like, you know, this size, that's when you were able to kind of talk to each individual vendor. So you were able to get something bigger, but I mean, my entire bag is filled with smaller versions of what every vendor offers. And so you can kind of look into each one, which is pretty great, I think, just because you have more options and more things to look at. Well, anyways, guys, I hope that you liked this small little vlog. I had a lot of fun with my mom today, and I'm excited to get started on the wedding planning process. Once we have the venue booked, I know that, like, things will just start kind of falling into place, I hope. definitely aren't in the stressful aspects of wedding planning just yet. So if I can kind of hold off on those pieces, then I will do that. But I'm definitely very excited to start planning a wedding with Sean, and I just can't wait to marry him and be his wife. But I'm also really looking forward to the actual wedding day, because I know his friends and my friends and our family, we're just gonna have a blast regardless. So I'm excited. I will be dropping more videos about the planning process, so if you guys want to come along for the ride, then definitely consider subscribing to my channel and turning on your post notification bell so that you never miss any videos that I drop. Like this video if you are also planning your wedding. Drop a comment below. Let's interact. Let's share some tips, tricks, how to stay stressless. didn't mean to make that rhyme, but if you guys are getting married, please drop a comment below. I am so intrigued by the whole process. Let me know what worked for you, what didn't work for you. Until next time, stay golden, people. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.